Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the stock OCCL. So it's good to go long in the stock right now. The stock is very bullish and in the monthly chart, the stock gave a breakout from a long term trend. It's a uptrend now. It just broke a downtrend followed since 2017 and looks bullish even now after the breaking of trend. But by the supply demand, we should wait for a good buying opportunity, but due to its bullishness we can expect a good up move in the stock. So now let's analyze the stock on technical basis. This is a monthly chart. Basically in monthly chart the stock was on the range since 2017 and now the stock is very clear to move higher. So look at the range here. This range was followed since 2018 and now the stock is very bullish and gave a breakout from a range. This is the good bullish sign to be considered for going long. And now let's move to the weekly chart to analyze further. Before moving to the weekly chart, join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description. In the Telegram group, you can expect the answers for your questions and you can get cleared on all your doubts. So in the weekly chart, the stock looks bullish. Let me clear all this. So the stock is facing major resistance around the price range of 1200. So let me draw it. 1200. So this could be a possible resistance for the stock. And let me use the Fibonacci retracement tool to analyze the retracement points. So the stock is currently at 0.786 retracement level. So it's really good to go long in the stock even at current market price. But for safe traders, just take trade above the price range of 1200 or 1250. It's very good to go long at that price. But for aggressive traders, one can take 25% of positions at current market price and take another 25% of positions above the price range of 1200 and take final 50% of position on retracement from the support level, so that you will get a good rewards. I'm quite sure that the stock will rock because the stock gave a breakout from a inverted head and shoulder pattern. So it's an inverted head and shoulder pattern. Now the stock is currently at retracement of inverted head and shoulder. So it's a bullish sign. So one can go long at current market price based on the breakout of inverted head and shoulder. And the stock has just one resistance above. And the next resistance is around 1400. So one can expect 1400 as the major resistance for the stock. And the stock is very bullish. So one can go long in the stock. Now let's move to the daily chart to analyze the price target and entry in the stock. Let me clear all this. So the stock is quite weak right now because the stock tried to give a breakout from this short term range, but it failed and placed under the range itself. So it's quite weak right now. So one can take entry above the price range of 1159. Even at current market price, it's fine to take entry, but be cautious on taking trade on seller dominating stocks. So take entry above the price range of 1150. So let me use the Fibonacci extension tool to analyze the price target in the stock. So take entry above the price range of 1150. One can expect the price range of 1320 as the first target for the stock and 1500 as the second target. Both the targets are easily achievable for the stock because the stock is ready to break all the hindrances that pulling it down. So take entry at 1150 and expect the target of 1500. 1500 is around 25% upside from the price of entry. So take entry above the price range of 1150 only so that you will get a good healthy trend. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching our videos.